All right, good afternoon. Third episode. Nope.
Second episode.
Cut.
Oh boy. All right, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our second episode of 605 Rides. Our last one left us off at Mount Rushmore. We just got done exploring up there. Now, the goal is to head back into Keystone, maybe grab some of that ice cream, and we're gonna take a special trip. This trip takes us along the 1880 train. And the 1880 train is an old steam train that visitors are welcome to book tickets and take a ride on. About 45 minutes from Keystone to Hill City for the train, about a 15 minute motorcycle ride. It's one of my favorite, and for the route, we'll turn it over to my dad.
Okay, on the map, we left at Mount Rushmore. We're gonna take the ride from Mount Rushmore back down through Keystone, and then following the 1880 train, take Old Hill City Road all the way up to Hill City.
And now we're gonna go up. And we're gonna go out. Roll with the ice cream.
Hi, I'm Jacob.
I travel for a living and ride motorcycles for fun.
Ride along as my dad and I explore the lesser-known roads of Western South Dakota.